how long does methylene blue stay in the human body when you take it orally? This is a question I don't see many people talking about. I did some research on it, and this is what I discovered. Here's a paper that came out in 2022. It's titled Clinical Effectiveness and Prospects of Methylene Blue, a Systematic Review. Here's a screenshot of one of the sections of this paper where they point out that methylene blue has a half-life of about 20 hours when it is taken orally. If you're not familiar with the term half-life, it's the time it takes for half of a substance to remain in the body. So if you were to take 100 milligrams of methylene blue, it would take around 20 hours or so for there to be only 50 milligrams in the body, and it would take another 20 or so hours for that 50 to go down to 25 milligrams, and so on and so on. They also point out to be cautious when taking methylene blue at a dosage of 5 milligrams per kilogram, as that could increase the risk of serotonin syndrome and anaphylaxis and other bad things. But that is for the intravenous dosage. This paper does not mention a dosage beyond which side effects might arise when you took methylene blue orally. Now, one more thing about this paper. I was curious where they got their information on the 20-hour half-life from, so I went and found their reference. Here's the paper. It came out in 2009. It's titled High Absolute Bioavailability of Methylene Blue Given in an Aqueous Oral Formulation. 16 guys, they're given an amount of methylene blue, or also they give them an intravenous dose as well. And one thing I want to call your attention to in this paper is that they point out that about 73% of the methylene blue that was taken orally was actually absorbed by the body. Again, why they're saying an absolute high bioavailability. You are absorbing a good amount of this. I also want to point out that these were 16 healthy guys. They're not saying anything about whether you have any kind of health problems. See my previous videos on methylene blue for the research on various health conditions that has been explored for. So bottom line, let's cut to the chase. Methylene blue appears to be highly absorbable when it's taken orally, and it appears to stay in the body for a long time. You should consider both of these things when you are evaluating the testimonials and the dosages of people online that talk about methylene blue.